Hello everyone, it's me, Madfather Part 10 is here, Madfather Part 11 is here. Yeah, let's start. I got dipping knots up here. Good, good. Okay. Hello, sir. Please move. Please fucking move. Fine, thank you too. Then how do we get out of the fucking turtle mode? Hey, now move. Oh, we had to save. The mannequin? Nice. Oh, but damn it! Fuck off, you're a weirdo. Lord, frick you! He has a chainsaw! Oh my god! Ah! Oh my fuck! Ah! Ah! Oh my lord! Bloody, what was that? Oh. Ah. The frack. Oh. Oops. I didn't even move. For crap's sake. Okay, let's move. Move. Damn it! What do I do? This dude's a fucking psycho. Where do I go if I want to open? Crack right here? What the hell? I can't pause. Can I go in here? What about in a barrel? Let's see. Ah, there's a lever! Can we get to that lever? Okay, maybe not. Crap! Alright, so that lever does do something. We gotta keep running and running and running and running. Then he turns on his chainsaw. Then we open the lever. Then let's go. Oh, never mind. Let's go. Fuck! How the hell do we. Oh, I know. No, I didn't look this up. There are no walkthroughs on how to do the ending. Come here, little fish biscuit. Take that. Woo! Finally! Who's that? Maria? This way. Hello. Shit. Somebody? Hey, need a man. Did he just kill Maria? Oh my God. Ugh. Take a drug. Woman, take a bandage. Sounds like a zipper. I wonder what would have happened if I didn't take it. I actually had to check the dryer to see if it was going. I didn't. But he just walks over her head. A nice chair. Playing the game. It's a doll. Why was a doll on my leg? Mm-hmm. I hate it when you play your game and your phone is a lag. That's just so creepy. It's that guy. That was not I. His second attempt to kill us.
That's from a funny baby.
Hey, I have Snowball. Well, this was a happy ending, I think. I'll see you guys later. I'll have to see the rest, but this is it for it, and I'll try to get different endings. So, see ya. He kissed her! Oh! Bye! Thank you. Frye and Evie met. Alright. This is nice. I wonder what would have happened if I didn't take her. She won. I actually had to check the dryer to see if it was going. Yeah. I didn't. He just walks over her head. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I'm playing the game. Hello everyone, it's me, Mad Father Part 10 is here, Mad Father Part 11 is here, yeah, let's start. I got Dippin' Dots up here. They're good. Okay. Hello, sir. Please move. Please fucking move. Fine, pick your chair. Then how do we get out of the fucking turtle mode? Hey, now move. Oh, we had to save. The mannequin? Nice. Oh, but damn it! Fuck off, you're a weirdo. Lord, frick you! He has a chainsaw! Oh my god! Ah! Oh my fuck! Ah! Ah! Oh my lord! Ah! Oh my god, oh my god. Ugh. Oh, bloody, what was that? This way. Hello. Oh. Shit. Somebody? I ain't even there. Did he just kill Maria? Oh my God. Take a drug. Woman, take a bandage. Sounds like a zipper. But they didn't even move. For crap's sake. Okay, let's move. Move! Damn it! What do I do? This dude's a fucking psycho. Where do I go if I want to open? Crack right here? What the hell? I can't pause. Can I go in here? What about in a barrel? Let's see. Ah, there's a lever! Can we get to that lever? Okay, maybe not. Crap! Alright, so that lever does do something. You gotta keep running and running and running and running. Then he turns on his chainsaw. Then we open the lever. Then let's go. Oh, never mind. Let's go. Fuck! How the hell do we... Oh, I know. No, I didn't look this up. There are no walkthroughs on how to do the ending. Come here, little fish biscuit. Take that. Woo! Finally. Who's that? Maria? A doll? Why was a doll on my leg? I get it when you play your game and you're calling me the lab. That's just so creepy. Thank you. Where he is. Wait. Hey, it's that guy.